God forbid. Whether they like it or no, we must hold our church service.
Yes.
Whether coronavirus like it or no, they must be sent to your church. Are you with me?
Yes.
Yes.
Don't be afraid of coronavirus. Who is coronavirus? Jackass, I was. Who is coronavirus? It cannot affect us.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
We are children of God. Are you hearing me? We are children of God.
Yes.
Yes. That's what it is, sir.
Nothing can harm us. Coronavirus can harm us. Hey, don't be afraid of coronavirus.
Yes.
You have to be bold like a lion. Be bold like a lion. Of coronavirus. But we are not afraid. Do you know why? I'm not afraid. Do you know why? Because I've stretched for the next.
Yes, sir.
I say to the people.
Okay, sir.
Let me say to the people.
Please, sir.
Just praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord again,
John. Hallelujah.
I don't know that this church is sweet like
this. Ah! It's just sweet. You people, you know for a long time. Eh? See, when I go to the former church, I was with, they was telling me, social distance. They were telling me social distance. We see one shake that said, one shake this said. Ah, this is a beautiful shape. You like this so much. And I love you too.
I went to one hospital. The hospital, they said, I have coronavirus.
What?
Hey! I hear me to me, baby. I don't know that one more, you.
Guy!
So you people just, you not shared me, so we are one in crazy. So see,
church, this and peace, they share it in our area.
They pray, they just one cup of rice and one cup of beans. So I was thinking that we should cook it together, eat it together, and die together.
Comment des vidéos.
please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Memories of Laughter. Please like and share this video.
And see you on Thursday. Please, for advert, you can call the number showing on your screen. Alright?